as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone. He's really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people. I can feel the love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal. It's just your turn. So you just hang tight, because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, McKay.
You fucking jerk off!
I'm moving.
Oh, this is great. I get to watch you die. Nah, you probably got nothing. I have so much shit hidden away in so many clouds and so many private servers, and I know how to acid wash my servers. Or whatever. And by the way, I have the most...
What's our next move?
According to his files, the pipe network and the plant are a big deal. McKay put most of his security on them.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard, or Lucky Mama at Cardoso Mill.
Yelena, should I take out the rest of the jammers?
Yes. The more you fuck with them, the faster my download speed will be.
Faster download means more TV shows you can stream?
No. A faster download means I can better help you with any operations where hacking is needed.
Okay.
And I can stream more TV shows.
I knew it. I'll see what I can do about taking out the rest of the jammers.
Es un recuerdo curioso que se prohíbe en reuniones de seis o más. It's Dani.
Good. You're here.
Bullets are easy.
Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao, I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Dani. Kill them all. And make sure Jose gets the message. Suerte, Dani.
Let's ride. That's a good horse.
Vamos, vamos.
Shit. Checkpoint.
Reinforcements on the road heading your way.
¡Vamos, vamos!
Oye, comadre. Gracias, mija.
Ningún problema.
Someone's firing! Coño!
Lona!
There's the officer.
Hey,
I'm coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
Sniper on Overwatch.
Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General José Castillo. The terroristas are gonna throw my top lieutenant in a few times attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because as you know, nothing not God, not even but I ask that you stay vigilant because they
gotta take out that alarm. There you are.
Palapinga. He's making a break for it.
Hey, Rojas. Your target's leaving the area.
Shit. Okay, gracias. For Carlos, you fucker.
Bada, the first lieutenant is down.
And the others?
Haven't found them. I'll take a look inside. Okay, that's fucked up.
Benya could be at her favorite spa. Now to find the other lieutenant. Okay. Looks like he's at his ranch. Time to go take out both these assholes. Hey,
did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet. But I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers. Dani, I got a question.
Shoot.
You ever lose anyone?
Well, that's heavy.
Just answer the question.
Sí, Espada, I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah, I will.
Better watch my step. Sniper. A tripwire. One.
Stepinga, she's running.
Ándate. Better watch myself. Sneaky.
That's the one, officer. Rank won't protect you. Shit. Special forces.
That's for Carlos.
Hey, got an update.
Okay.
Said goodbye to the come mierda who like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
Guapo.
Terrifying, Señor Presidente.
And the moment those fake Yarans are found, they must report them to the nearest protectores de la patria. The PDP will bring them to justice.
It makes me wonder if my mother is a fake Yaran. I'd love to report her, Señor Presidente.
But there are many ways for a true lord to serve. And strength, vigilance, and a watchful eye.
Yes.
Thank you.
them escape! I know you're out there!
Medic can't save you. Instant horse. Easy now, easy. Special forces. Coño. Better watch.
Over there.
Get over here!
What do you got?
Danny, they put a fucking anti-aircraft cannon on my family's land. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, gracias.
Found you.
Bang, bang.
You're dead, motherfucker.
Done.
Really?
Sí. They're gone. All of them.
Dani, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Dani.
Señor Presidente, what is the difference between...